We were relieving men of the 28th Division, and as they passed us, we would say, "What's it like up there?" The reply invariably came back, "Bloody awful, mate."
The old sweats coming back, got their tails up all right, but I didn't know what to expect, just hadn't a clue.
It was deadly warfare. You were facing the Germans.
Follow me!
You got the order, load. You put 9 in your magazine and 1 up the spout. And you put your safety catch on, and you always went into the line prepared to use your rifle immediately.
That's when you got rigid orders. No talking whatsoever. Keep your head down. Single file. No smoking. The captain would then direct you right to the front trenches.
When a man goes into trenches, he usually carries a roll of barbed wire or a bag of bombs, besides his own equipment. That's the way they get the stuff up to the front line.
Now, a guide would always be sent out.
Extend this part of the trench over there. That's it.
The trenches in France were a maze. If you didn't have a guide, you could very soon get lost.
Miles, say some other things I'm looking after you. Up you go. Double up, double up!